Keenan Allen leading the way. For some reason, has never gotten to the high 90s, always been the low 90s, and he's always had that Joe Button look. I swear, I just cannot picture this man with hair. It would not look right.